Oregon Ducks are known for their flashy uniforms, and boy, they're going to be really flashy this
yeah,
weekend.
At tomorrow's game, the Ducks will wear pink helmets, gloves, and socks to support breast cancer awareness when they face Washington State. Nike and the university will be auctioning off a limited amount of the gear. Some of the items will be autographed. They're pretty cool, I think.
I think they get recruits just because of their great uniforms. They are just mm-hmm. cool.